I had ordered a kit from the Metropolitan Museum of Art. It was a charted one. No, it was not a painted one. It was charted. And so I am very glad that I had that time to learn to do a chart rather than, because that, then I felt very confident that I could do anything. Anyway, this is a very small part of what I've got. And so this is, and this, if you haven't seen it, I saw this phrase in the Victoria and Albert Museum in London, mm-hmm. on a t-shirt, experto crede, which means, believe me, I know what I'm talking about. I'm an expert. Believe me.
Expert
anyway,
cred.
So, this I pull out on
election day.
Yeah, and this is a little crush, and these are just all, please feel free to just pause these ornaments that I've made through these 40 years. And the crush is funny because I set it up on a chest every year, and my little boy cat, who is not the Riley, Buster Riley, he's not the brightest, anyway, he has... he comes up every time and he knocks the baby Jesus off.
He's an atheist.
No. You know what I think it is? He knows it shouldn't be there until Christmas Eve.
Oh, yeah. Smarter than you think.
Yeah. The purest.